We're here in the exhibit hall, and I've stopped by Motorola, where I'm joined by Bob Schassler.
Hello.
Bob, tell me a little bit about the new Motorola Solutions innovations that you're showing here today.
So our innovations here and what we're trying to really model is a city. And if I think about all the innovations that Motorola Solutions has, and really quite honestly all the vendors here, we've never been more innovative as an industry than we are today. But when I talk to customers, what they most frequently ask me about, whether it be city, county, state, country decision makers, is how does all this technology make my community safer? So really that's our approach. Not so much just showcasing technology for technology's sake, but really trying to showcase what are the solutions that our customers are faced with and how do we solve those problems and make the community safer.
Tell me about the connected patrol vehicle. Is that one of those solutions?
Yeah, so the connected patrol vehicle is a great example, and the dispatch centers are really becoming very sophisticated commanding control decision-making centers. So really trying to take the command center from a controlled environment and make that happen in the patrol vehicle. So all of the applications, so they're not disparate applications, so everything really integrated together.
What device is Motorola Solutions bringing to the market for LTE broadband?
So we have a large portfolio of devices, some we've announced, some that we haven't announced yet, but from handheld devices for all different types of public safety and first responder users, and a few that are going to be some surprises that you'll see later on this year.
Now tell me about Motorola Solutions booth Smithtown.
So Smithtown is really trying to bring to life really all of the innovation that we have. When we bring our customers back to our labs and our design centers, we have a great experience with them and they can see all of that technology. What we're really trying to do is how do we bring some of that technology out of the labs onto the floor and really solve some of those problems that our customers have.
And what does Motorola Solutions business portfolio for public safety look like?
So our portfolio for public safety is really every type of technology solution that public safety needs is really what we innovate. And we're not biased towards any one type of technology, whether it be LMR technology, broadband technology, Wi-Fi technology, different types of broadband technologies, different types of devices, but also a lot of applications that go along with those devices as well.
Well, Bob, thank you for taking the time to share with us today. And for more information, stop by See Motorola here for yourself. It's an amazing setup. They're at booth 1213 here in the exhibit hall.